Hi, now we discuss about the topic is simulation of the voltage source inverter. First, see the voltage source inverter we have implemented in two types. One is the single phase voltage source inverter, second one is three phase voltage source inverter. First can we see the single phase voltage source inverter. This is a single phase voltage source inverter, voltage source and single phase circuit, and then the R load. See the performance. Single phase AC graph. DC is an input, AC is an output. Single phase three level inverter. Single phase inverter measurement is phase to ground. Next one is the three phase VSI, three phase voltage source inverter. First is single phase, next is three phase. So now open the three phase circuit. See, in three phase voltage source inverters having six switches and three phase load, everything is three phase. This is for pulse production in PWM generation. Because it's having six switches, so we require six number of pulses. Using PWM modulation, this is three phase. So here we have to use in three sinusoidal waveform, one sawtooth waveform. Both these are add and to compare to get a gate pulse. In sine waveform, put frequency is 2πf. 2 pi into f is 50, and then the phase one is 0, the positive is 2 pi by 3 and negative is minus 2 pi by 3. Sawtooth is the carrier frequency is the same. Adding and compare to get a gate pulses. Now run the simulation, check three phase phase to ground voltage and current. Input source is a voltage. See the output three phase waveform. Just maximize. So three phase waveform for phase A, B, C, and second the current waveform. It's also same phase A, B, C. Voltage and current waveforms, and it's a pulse production. It's a input three sinusoidal waveforms and one sawtooth. All of these to add and compare to get a gate pulse. So voltage, three phase voltage. Input voltage, this is output voltage.